We're playing some Revelations, yeah. Right. I know, it's just an addiction of mine. I'm probably not even going to get each trick done anytime soon. I'm stupid, it's this side first. But. Okay, let's get this started.
I take solace in the knowledge that each victory brings us closer to the end.
Ooh, that was close. There we go. Right.
Perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone
right. Oh, blah blah blah. Right, here we go. Not gonna lie guys, I've never like the guns I've never packed a bunch in this game. I just randomly bring up, but you know, I may as well. Never actually thought about it, nobody's ever talked about it. The only gun I've not packed a punch really in this game is from the Weevil. I know it's stupid, for God's sake. I've never pack a punched it. Never. The Shiva. Never pack a punch that. I've saw every bit and pack a punch, but just never pack a punch some of them myself. Right, let's go. Right. And any other gun? Hypothecon Servant? I mean, if that counts, that's why it will count because it's Revelations now, but still. Right, okay. Right, boom. And the boxes here.
But.
Anyway, yeah. Accurate aiming with Tachio.
You know what my friends
say? Weevil, Lowe's Figs. Dindalindalinda, Weevil, Lowe's Figs. Dindalindalinda, Weevil, Lowe's Figs. Dindalindalinda. Legit singing with Ross. You beat it. You beat it. Oh, you know, you beat it. Oh, mate, sit down, bro. Sit down, mate. Oh. Let's get this launch pad going. 360, pew! I was just trying to remember if there was any shield parts there, but then I realized there was none. Whoa. In fact, you know what I'm gonna aid towards? Getting the Weevil pack punched. May as well. Never done it before. May as well start today. I mean, it seems like a good gun. It is a good gun. I shouldn't say it seems like, because it is. It's a really good gun, to be fair. Well, Fury! We've just done it. I wanna.
Resistance is pure. There will be many losses this day. It is inevitable.
I crap myself, man. It's just I killed one of them and then we'll absorb it. And popped out of another man. Oh, yes. Oh, everybody just sit down, man. Weevil OP much? Keep doing that, man. Every time I like shoot, and I need to reload. I don't need to reload. I just see the red and I go, ah, I should probably reload. Reloads. It's like, I'm stupid for doing it. Yes, I know. There's a death barrier here. And I can't even be bothered dying. But to be honest, neither can anybody when they're playing zombies, but oh well. Right, you. I'm not gonna get the ritual done because it's just too risky with a Chiva, but totally not risky with a VMP. Am I right, guys? I'm not right. Okay, and now I can get the next. Oh, max ammo round, yay! It's a max ammo round, right? But Jesus Christ, man. Is it really worth it for these mad flying hornets? Oh. I mean, if you just keep moving side to side, then yeah, but it's kind of more difficult to get hit, but you know, it's still really, really highly possible that you're gonna get hit. Abundantly clear. The things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his opponent. I'm not giving pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality from people. And it's like, look at it. It's practically held together with tape. This is a string. As you can probably tell, I've heard that quote a lot of times. Oh no, that noise! I need a noise, no! Oh, I'm way too delighted. Crap myself! Sorry if that was a jump scare for any of you guys, because I crap myself. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Just going to turn the door on. Nope! Big fat zombie blocking your way. Because, you know, as you do. Oh. I'll be in the kitchen cooking pies with Shanae. You still got a jug now. Oh, mate, I was almost getting slapped about him. Just staring at my points. Just in case, you know, they decide to follow me. Nah, I was thinking about it, but nah. My plan of phase was to grab the and just chill until I get enough points to get the box again, but then I realised I have the Weevil as my second gun. Yeah, it's a good gun. Yes, I do want it, actually, for the first time. Yeah, psh, I just got slapped in the face by its little tentacles. I know it probably would have been easier just to go out the teleporter at Mob of the Dead and just run all the way up. But no, I just couldn't be bothered. Plus the fact I was in Mob of the Dead. I need to get the last shield part, and that's, yeah, that's about it. Takio and his spiritual shiz. Argus, baby! Mr. T-Lex, if I will be proud. And love and prosper, be spare. And love and prosper. I'm not even gonna. Whatever the saying is, we love you, Mr. T. And always will. Heart, heart. I didn't say heart, heart. I said heart, heart. Just saying. In case you misunderstood. We took the looties. I know this is a little like short thing that you probably wouldn't have noticed, right? I seen the trailer. Ever noticed how they were gonna add the rocket shield at first? Think about it, guys. See what in the trailer? You saw the rocket shield and Dempsey going choo choo motherfucker. Yeah, it's like, why? I mean, yeah, the God of Crovy shield was way better. Argus, baby. Oh, don't die. I'm dead. That was a stupid move for Mr. Roscoe, wasn't it?
Sometimes we fall, but we always rise again.
Almost died there. Again. Why aren't all the barriers rebuilt? Sick. Oh, zombies! Or zombie, or... No, I could hear it, man. Did I kill it? Oh, you killed it. Jammy little ginger person. Right. What the hell? Did any of you guys see that? See, if you're going to watch it back, right? Go back a few seconds, 10 seconds now. And, like, look, like, see when I was looking down while I was jumping? Did any of you see that black circle? Because I swear it wasn't just me. Swear I'm not high. Plus one set.
You will not survive this.
Ooh, I knew there was a zombie there, man. Oh, this thing's over. It's over. It's done. Wait, what? Excuse me? Why did you start spawning behind me? I should... Spawn? Yeah. I don't understand, man. It's just, when did they ever start spawning behind you on the rising rack? It's like, yeah, I get point. You go through the teleporter, they like spawn through the teleporter. But I did not go through the teleporter. Hiya, Thor. Come on, Thor, no. Thor, no. Out. I'm sorry, right? Out. I love my dog. What is he... What are you trying to do, doggy? It's just... What are you trying to accomplish, little boy? This is so scary. Like, I do not want to die once more, or else I'm screwed. Yeah, what the hell? Swear they've never done that before. I really need to chill down, man. Seriously, guys. Shield part.
Lost or abandoned.
Whew. That was very, very close. Argus, baby. Stupid mistakes I make, I swear. I don't wanna lose, man. Well, you know you can't lose in zombies, but you know what I mean, man. It's just my stupid choices get me put down. I just need the I was just about to say I need the Margo. That is the thing I really don't need. Okay, Peter.
Soon you will be forgotten.
Okay, chug 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 chug. I got, guys, I'm happy. I got XP from traveling through a portal, so I'm happy. No. You thought I was going to go into the glitch spot there, guys, didn't you? Yes, you did. Well, no. I hate the wall run in this game, man. It's just so glitchy. I need 4k points, man, if I'm wanting to like live. Ouch. I'm sorry, right, but can I just ask why the hell it didn't smack my shield the first time, because it was clearly facing behind me. Oh, you're having a giggle. I'm rebuilding barriers. I need that 4k just to suck me so much. Oh, on the dot, man. On the dot. Man. I don't know. Pack, let's keep the zombie. Its taste could be improved. Yeah, Dr. Monty, the taste could be improved. AKA Treyarch, but Treyarch are is Dr. Monty. Patch up experience. That helps so much. Look what I just got from a free perk, guys. So if I go down one more time, I'll be fine. The rain, but still. Payment of blood is required for many purposes. I could really use the box, but oh well. I got you. Phone. You're pissing me, right? Each of your heads will be punctured. One head silenced makes the other shriek louder. I completely forgotten about the Margo on this map, or the three Margos on this map. Oh yes. Day of reckoning is here. Indeed. Time to go. Dumb. Let's try and juke this motherfucker. Oh, I swore. Hard. Okay, nope. Would dare stand in the path of my shield. He'll teleport. Telling you right now, he will teleport. Oh man, I swear, it's like when you're facing the Margo, it's like, yes, there's zombies, but it adds even more, like right there. Oh. Oh, I missed you. Yeah, got you. I swear, it's like every time I get smacked, man, it's like I panic. I just tense up and go, oh no. So if you hear me like in like a tightened voice, it's that'll be why. It's a very stupid idea of me, wasn't it? And every one of your mistakes. No, you don't. Mom. You're joking. I'm scarred. I've got two really, 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 really weak weapons. I'm so scared. crap myself, I thought that was another magua. I was like, are you kidding me on? In this space of two rounds? Or one round. Even worse than Triarchman. Chill with your magwas, yes, they're very cool and very sexy, but Jesus man, chill. You need to pipe down. Yes. It's no noise there now. Turn around, man. Oh. Fuck! I just lagged. It's like it just stopped for a second, and then it went. It started. Oh, hello. Mate, that zombie just get juked. Okay. Your numbers are great, but you are no threat to us. Guys, I'm hearing the checkpoint of Weevil, or the achievement of Weevil Pack-a-Punched. Double points, I will take that, very good. How to get points. If the children are indeed the final destination for our Yeah boy.
The battle may continue.
I got two. Phones, one for the mom, one for the dog. I don't know the lyrics, so don't criticize me, please. Why is there you here? Oh, man. Oh my god. That's why you don't slap me, bro. Ock move. Sorry I'm talking, it's just, man, it's just like, wow. It's a lot to worry about, I guess. Wait, there's only one zombie left. That helps a lot.
I am still curious.
Turned. Yeah, joking. I hate turns so much. It's the worst one to get. It's like, innit, man, it's just so bad. Oh well. I got two phones. My pal's been away. Oh, by the way, guys, I don't know if you actually know, right? But I'm actually in a party with John. It's just he's not, like, appeared. He's been gone for half an hour, man. Turned. I want to kill, man, not defend myself. In fact, I'll iron you out. Come on, man. Firework, yeah. Just get slapped a bit. Oh. Woo! I got two phones. At least I've passed my achievement of pack-a-punching the Weevil. Which is very, very good. I could just technically stay in here for the whole of the game and just train around here. I know it's quite stupid because A, the Magua. Ah, Furies. Oh no, never mind. Max ammo round at least, but. Nope, it's a Fury. That is a lot and a lot of Furies. Excuse me. Yes, that's true. They are, like, really annoying. Hold on. You really don't, Takio, but, you know, okay. So, as if things were bad enough, okay, I'm changing tone. Yes! Tasty! Ox. I'm phasing out again. Spiders! I've forgotten they were in the game. Or this map even. Like, why? Like, Treyarch, yeah, we get the point. People have arachnophobia. They're scared of spiders. But to be honest, man, most people, like, are not even scared of spiders. Like, I think statistics go that people who are scared of spiders, there's more people not scared of spiders than there is scared. I need to get these two. Move, please. Move, please. Oh, for... No, oh, didn't. That's why my shield broke. Dryzen, nope. Yeah, this is Dryzen. That could have been the end of the game, guys, there, man. That would have been hella scary. Excuse me. Come get me. Bunch of punks. Yeah, that's right, you won't go for me. Hopefully. Yeah, these guns aren't that good. And what? I couldn't give two damns whether you think these two guns are good or not. I'm using them. I'm going for red hex anyway, shut up. I wonder if there's a special camo for you getting every single gun red hex. That'd be quite sick. Don't you think, guys? No? Cool. I mean, obviously you can't talk to me because, you know, you're watching me on a screen. But still, boxes here. Oh no! Pick, let's yep. Just smack it off him. What are my challenges? Oh, this is risky. This is a bit too risky. Oh, yes. I need to leave. That was stupid. I thought I had grenades, but I've forgotten I had the bird's wing. Fire steel, man, I could really... Well, in fact, no. Final battle? There's not gonna be final battle unless you do...